when we moved to Crown Heights on Albany Avenue and Eastern Parkway, it was at that time that the Rebbe, who had been in the Greystone Hotel, they bought 770 Eastern Parkway, and the Rebbe was moved over to Eastern Parkway. And at that time, there were only three Lubavitcher families living in the area. For one reason or another, my father liked it in Lubavitch, even though he wasn't a Lubavitcher, and we began to daven there.
Chassidische Yid, Rebbe, Befrat, to move on Eastern Parkway, that whole block were professionals. They were, many of them were members of the Jewish Center, which was the conservative. Most of the Chassidim then, who were already around, lived in Bronzeville, 25 minutes from Crown Heights.
I was learning in Yeshiva Torah Das, and I told my father, I want to switch to Lubavitch. And he said, you're an American kid. You're not gonna make it in Lubavitch. We're not Lubavitch Chassidim. And you don't know what a European yeshiva is. It's not like the yeshivas that you've been with. I said, well, in Torah Das they speak Yiddish, so there they'll speak Yiddish. He says, well, if you want to go, it's okay with me, but be prepared that you may find it unpleasant or difficult because it's a European yeshiva. It's not an American yeshiva. I didn't find it unpleasant at all.
Wir können sich kommen zu vorn in der Medina und nur wollen dort eigene Dalle Dame und machen eine Runde Dalle Dame zu Achemot, Lassayim und Vriach und sagen, als wir da Herzen gekommen, wir sind schon beten. Aber kaum machen sie hohe Heilig, beten Jime. Und das, was sie tut sich in Medina, nie das ist ein Schriches, hat ihnen gesagt, Milch hat Chile. Als wir will gar nicht haben, kann Dalle Dame ist für sich, ganz Amerika wird werden, oder die Dalle Dame ist nicht anders, wie die Dalle Dame ist, wie sie seine Gewehr, Mever, Leyam, in Chosikadro, Eli.
The Rebbe once explained that since a Rebbe is a general neshama, so Mamela, when a Rebbe moves into a house, it is not just a private person moving in, but it's actually a house for the whole Jewish nation.